Well, to help keep track of which workers have elevated body temperatures, Amazon is now using thermal cameras at some warehouses. Amazon previously announced they started testing workers for fevers with forehead thermometers. The company has hired an additional 100,000 workers to deal with an increase in orders. Amazon has also given employees masks and increased their cleaning schedules.